Yeah, forever.
You know, I'm sad they never made a sequel.
I see the evil this game earns.
It's really good. I mean, $1 the story's fun, the acting's good. It's just, and we'll because the movies, I mean, it's right up there. It's, this is...
Release me from this torment.
This is right up this, this, people, this, I couldn't play it. I had to buy it on Amazon. But if you guys watch out there, or watch it out there, you know, on YouTube, on Twitch, whatever, you guys should, if you have an Xbox 360, download this. This is $15 on Xbox Live. It's worth it. It's a fun game. As black as my own. Especially considering it's, come closer, it's cheap now, really cheap. It. This is a great game to play Halloween.
My soul, what,
if you got one set or whatever.
I see the evil of the times to come.
Ghostbusters, what do you want?
Three more faraway wars.
Let me write this down.
And they will tarnish even the undisputed glory of the first three.
When did this occur?
Tomorrow,
what's the address?
Let's see it.
And a number where you can be reached? I can schedule an appointment.
Tomorrow, right. Either Mario Kart Custom Quest or both. Thursday, you know. not. You know, like. Come back tomorrow night playing the Xbox One. Which is now available, by the way. It's available on Steam. On PS3, PS4, Xbox One, and Xbox 360. I hear it's going to be on the Wii U tomorrow. That's what... I don't know if it's going to be on... Because that's when usually games go up tomorrow anyway. On the Wii U. On the Wii U.
When did this
quest,
occur?
I was going to look and see.
What's the address?
Spirit's call. The day of reckoning has begun.
And a number where you can be reached? I can schedule an appointment. All right. Goodbye.
The dead shall walk, and the mighty shall fall.
Yeah, that's... Seems to be going to be fell over tomorrow, so... On the Wii U.
What a wretched display.
So, we'll definitely at least play that Friday. Congratulations. Tomorrow. Come, I'm not sure. I think Crimson and Richie are next over time. So... actually, I may message him when I ask. So I'm just going to deal with
what do you want? Just one moment. I'm looking up your file. No. Not at the present time. Fine.
Because if they start late, we'll just, I don't know, do something. Let's see. Let me ask. I did send them, both a tweet on Twitter. It should be, one of them or both of them should be. So we'll see.
Spirits call. The day of reckoning has begun.
It just, I see the evil, I guess it of the feels times like to come. A movie.
Three more faraway wars will come.
It definitely feels like this was like the undisputed glory. I mean, it's sure enough.
Such a pity, it feels that way too. In the face of the vast pool of chaos,
but
rising
around you.
Yeah, I wish it was sort of longer.
On a mountain of skulls, in the castle of pain, I shall sit on a throne of blood once more.
It did what? Mm-hmm.
Call me Viggo the Despised, or Viggo the Unholy.
You?
I can schedule
an appointment. And a number where you can be reached? All right. Thank you so much for calling.
Over here.
Viggo the Nevermind.
You call that an accomplishment?
We saved the world, stopped the bad guys. Yes, that's an accomplishment.
It is just a scooter. Shoes are untied.
Ghostbusters, what do you want?
Your armor's down.
Of the damned. Cold.
Let me write this down.
He does not wearing anything with a zipper. I can't say all these zippers down.
If only I could have delivered such humiliation in person.
What's the address?
Please stop burning the microwave popcorn.
And a number where
my veins spurt white hot bile and broken glass as I'm forced to look at them.
Viggo.
All right.
Seriously, you sound like the guy, the voice actor, the person that did play Viggo back for.
You call that an accomplishment?
I don't know if they did, but it sounds like they did.
Just another 1,000 years, Viggo. Hang in there. Hang in.
He doesn't it? I mean, that sounds like the guy who played Viggo in the
that I may live
too.
Again. Pay tribute to Lord Viggo, peasant.
Lord Viggo, then never mind.
What a miserable pile of weakness. Time to end this foolish display.
Hello, Ghostbusters.
I see the fear in your soul. You're losing the battle you engage in.
Mm-hmm.
So many mothers have twisted in agony at the horror I visited upon their sons.
No.
Just another 1,000 years,
goodbye.
Viggo. Hang in there. Hang in.
Another 1,000 years.
The time of war is over.
Definitely follow me on Twitter or Facebook. I'll tweet something out when I go live, what it is. Be tomorrow would be
what do you want? Mm-hmm.
It'd be
Custom
Quest Dealer.
May an
Mario
army
Curry.
Of demons devour.
I can schedule an appointment. What's the address?
YouTube.
Oh. Goodbye.
Also my see what else. Amazon wish list. Cast out. Oh well. Oops, wrong. Ah, damn it. Entertainer Barry is in trouble later, but
the demons in this realm are gathering to conquer. You have not a chance.
Demons, North Korea, China, Iraq, Iran.
Look deep inside yourself and ask if this was a true victory.
Just one moment.
That was almost as painful as being stabbed and pulled apart. But perhaps not.
That's dope.
My veins spurt white hot bile and broken glass as I'm forced to look upon you.
And tomorrow will be their Mario Kart or Custom Quest.
Your inexorable march towards finality begins here, Ghostbusters.
Tomb Raider Rise. Really, because I met on Twitter. 11 or... It was 11, I think.
Ghostbusters, what do you want? Let me write this down. When did this occur?
I forgot about the game tonight.
What's the address? And a number where you can be reached? I can schedule an appointment. All right. Goodbye.
I forgot about the game tonight. I had to play the tail with Game 7, but it's not easy to win on a road. Game 7 on a road. It's very rarely happen. Gotta see what. I think it's Saturday, I mentioned.
Ghostbusters, yeah, what do you want?
Just looking through it, game. Yeah, 13. Tomb Raider, Son of Rome, Lego Marvel, Super Heroes, Watch Dogs, Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag.
I can schedule an appointment.
Mass Effect 1, Batman Arkham Asylum,
Mass
Effect
2,
Lollipop Chainsaw, Luigi's Mansion, Walking Dead, Resident Evil, Ghostbusters. Unlucky 13? Yeah. I don't think so. Pretty lucky.
What I sense coming is far more horrible than I. Are you prepared?
What scares
this
you?
This city
I mean, you
will
should be
taste
scared.
My wrath again.
But, yeah, game
the
over
souls
13,
of
I guess.
Feed my rebirth.
All up on YouTube. Individually,
hello,
Ghostbusters. With every passing day, you grow weaker, and I gain power.
Did what?
You gain power.
I should have painted myself a bathroom in this thing.
I can schedule an appointment.
If a little too late to think about that.
Such
hey, can you paint me a bathroom?
You
could have asked Dana when she was working on your painting.
Have you ever savored the exquisite anguish of tortured
souls?
Okay. Look deep inside yourself and ask if this was a true victory.
Let's say we defeated the bad guys to get one.
Compete for save my
day.
Amusement.
Yeah, let's have a dance off.
I see the evil of the times to come. The glove won't fit.
That was an OJ reference, I like that.
Open the door, so I might destroy it.
What do you want?
Open the door, don't let the door.
You sniveling pitiful.
Don't let a man in at the door.
Really?
Such a pity victory in the face of the vast pool of chaos rising around you.
Fine. Goodbye.
Have you savored the exquisite anguish of tortured souls? Salty. You sniveling, pitiful half-man.
Half-man?
Please stop burning
half-man, half-amazing.
Look deep inside yourself and ask if this was a true victory.
Yeah, it was. They saved the good guys, one of the bad guys.
Trample you under
cut. I say that was a victory.
I see the evil of the times.
Hello, Ghostbusters.
No flying cars, ever.
Oh, go ahead, rub it in, Viggo.
When did this occur?
I dreamt I was in a painting with Pony.
I can schedule an appointment.
Vigo the Brony.
And a number where you can be reached.
Yeah.